conductor. And I'm going to tell you a story about trains, folks far apart, and the magic railroad that brought them together. Every story, like a railroad, has its heroes. Meet Thomas. He's our number one hero.
Hello!
But he's running a little late today. This is the island of Sodor, where Thomas and his friends live. It's at one end of my special universe.
Hello.
I like helping out here. By the invitation of Sir Top and Hat, of course.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Who do we appreciate? Practicing your numbers, Gordon. That's a good engine.
I'm counting how many seconds late you are. What does that sign say?
Sodor Railway. Really reliable and right on time. Signed, head of the railway, Sir Topham Hatt.
But you weren't on time, little Thomas.
And you're being bossy, Gordon. Now, please excuse me. I'm meeting Mr. Conductor. He's looking after us while Sir Topham Hatt takes a much-needed holiday.
Oh, I think we can take care of ourselves. Get out of my way! I have unfinished business here, and I want to finish it fair!
Get up!
Oh, well. Nice time of the year for a cruise.
Six and a half hours later.
The Diesel 10's back!
Yes! 10 out of 10 for devious deeds and brutal strength. The blast from the past, who hates steam engines.
Maybe we do need Mr. Conductor here after all. On time.
We'll be right back.